Hi everyone, my name's Rich and I'm the Managing Director of ReAgent Chemicals. Behind me is our water purification plant. This is an industrial sized plant that can produce 10,000 litres of water an hour. The water that it produces is actually of pharmaceutical quality. It conforms to the European pharmacopoeia. So in this video I'm going to talk you through the different stages that we go through to arrive at water of that quality. Okay, the first stage is when the tap water enters the building and it goes through a softener resin, a blue thing behind me. The softener resin removes the calcium and magnesium from the water. The resin is regenerated on a regular basis. We use brine to do this, and the brine removes the calcium and magnesium ions. It replaces them with sodium ions. The next stage in the process, the water is passed through a 5 micron filter. That removes some of the particles. The water then passes through two resin beds. The first resin bed removes the cations and replaces these with hydrogen ions. The second removes the anions and replaces these with hydroxide ions. Now at this stage, the water is known as deionised water. It's purer than traditional methods of water purification, such as distillation, but we go further than this. The water then passes through a number of micron filters, first being a 1 micron filter, and the next three being 0.2 micron filters. These are all changed on a regular basis to ensure the quality of the product. After this, the water goes through a UV filter. The UV filter removes any trace impurities and zaps any bugs that are remaining in there. The water then gets circulated around our factory and we use it to manufacture our products. As I say, it's our biggest used raw material. But we also have this massive tank behind me, and this is an 18,000 litre storage tank. We constantly circulate the water in this to ensure that it's clean. This allows us to continue our production if the water gets cut off at the mains. It also allows us to fill and supply in very big volumes. We can actually fill road tankers. It takes less than an hour to fill a road tanker from here. Okay, so thanks for watching. I hope you found that useful. If you'd like to know more about water or any of our products, get in touch with us, visit our website, or give us a shout on social media. Keep an eye out as well for more of these videos coming up soon. Thanks.